Good evening, everyone. Welcome to our first DOP concert of the year.
The DOP that I know.
I'm Adrian, and this is Diana, who is going to be performing with us in a moment. This is a very special concert because this year is actually the 10th year of the Daily Orchestra Program at Community Music Works.
Soy Diana y ella es Adrian. Y este año es especial porque 10 años de DOP.
And here tonight we have represented three generations of Daily Orchestra Program students. We have our youngest, who today will receive their instruments for the first time.
El primero es los más jóvenes que van a coger sus instrumentos por la primera vez.
We also have our upper elementary orchestra who will be performing together as an orchestra for, I believe, the first time since the pandemic. And the group you will be hearing in a moment is a group of all people who actually, the young people in the group all started their lives here at Community Music Works in the Daily Orchestra Program.
Y también tenemos el grupo que empezaron en Daily Orchestra Program que son los más mayores.
And I will let one of our longtime members, Diana, introduce the first piece.
Y yo voy a introducir la primera pieza. Right now. We're going to be playing Tango by Orlin Charles. Vamos a jugar a tocar Tango by Orlin Charles.
Thank you.
Nathaniel. Now we're going to play an arrangement of Pirates of the Caribbean by Hans Zimmer. It's very powerful music. It's very, very loud and for the performance.
Thank you.
we hope you enjoy.
Yeah.
you, and I will now hand things over to Ms. Katlisa, who is our orchestra coach for all of our orchestras at DU, to talk about our instrument ceremony.
Thank you, Ms. Adrian. Thanks, everyone, for coming. Today is a super exciting day because our lower elementary is graduating from their paper instruments to their real wooden instruments. I'm going to have three representatives from our upper elementary group come down to help us pass out the wooden instruments. Isabella, Raphael, and Guadalupe can come to the front of the stage. All right, I'm going to call our students up one at a time. First, the violins, then the violas, then the cellos. When your name is called, you can go hand in your paper instrument and pick up your real wooden instrument. Sienna! Thank you.
take a moment to say some words of thanks, which feels appropriate at this time of year. I would like to thank the people at Very Kizirian Elementary for this partnership and their support in what we're doing here. I would also like to thank all of the DOP teachers, and I want to say that I think it's worth noting that two of our teachers at the Daily Orchestra Program are graduates of Community Music Works. That's Alexis, who you saw play with the orchestra and who you saw playing with the Youth Alliance, and also Liam, who you saw on an electric bass and doing other things this evening. So it continues on and on. I also want to say thank you to Atomic Clock for making the recording of this special evening. And most importantly, I'd like to say thank you to all of the parents who work so hard to make sure students are here for orchestra every day, to make sure students are practicing their instruments on the weekends, and to keep encouraging them, because it's so important what they're doing. And it's something that we hope can be a special part in these young people's lives for a very long time. So I wish you all happy holidays, and as we say goodnight, let's give one final round of applause to all of the young people.